ready to go. Top on drop, but the girls looking hot. Hit the photo and it just don't stop. Party until the morning light. Come on, hang up and back down. My homeboys throw in the backyard boogie, so everybody gets together to a mind, relax and have a fun time. The DJ's spinning, so I grab the mic and be like, ain't nothing like them. That's right, the party's packed with beautiful women and the gang of the homies that wanna get with them. And don't say anything, just can hit them. And it's usually a nice summer night when they did them. I don't know if it must be something in the air. Can't help but have a good time because the feeling is there. The song people, the feeling is rare. The rest of the band saying, God damn, I wish I was there. To have a drink, have a token, hook up with someone fine, but the kind that looks up. I gotta keep some beast up with the club party until the sun comes up. Hope you give up.
Come on,
yeah.
San Diego.
Some of the days just sitting around with the sun goes down. I'll be ready to party.
I'm
quiet down cause there ain't nothing like this.
Get out of
the top on top, all the girls looking high. Hit the border when we just don't stop.
Let's go.
Party until the morning light. Come on, ain't nothing like them.
Hello,
keep a smile on your face. Gotta try to have a good time with your life. Otherwise, it's just a waste. Either way, I'm gonna party just in case. I could party like it was 99 and 87, 88. I couldn't ask for no better weather. I'm right next to the Pacific, to be specific. Yeah, the candy cane jar, close under the moonlight. As I close out my summer night and say goodnight. It's time to put the top up and park it. Drop it down, blow the ground, roll up the windows and lock it.
I'm
in the pad and fall in the bed. As she lays on my chest to rest her sleepy head. And we do this all night long, from dusk till dawn.
Come on,
not quite the same when summer nights are gone. Or even when they're gone, it won't be long. Why make more muscle once again the song?
Come on,
summer
on,
days just
on,
sitting around
on.
But when the sun goes down,
oh,
yeah, I'll be ready to party.
I'm
quite
sad
cause there's nothing like this. Yeah. Put the top on, drop all the girls looking hot. Hit the border when we just don't stop. Party until the morning light. Come on, ain't nothing like them.
Sing that shit, ladies.
Little Rob, stop.
Oh, yeah, baby, you're a motherfucking person. Goddamn, they smoke. Jack in the air for your boy, Little Rob. Thank you so much.
Real quick, man. San Diego, the city I was brought up in. Doing that shit, man. Fuck yeah, so I never forget you guys for the fucking fullest, for the longest, and that's what I've been doing for the longest, man. Shout out to my homeboy Miguel, man. I met that dude over 20 fucking 5 years ago, and now we throw La Vuelta, and we're all doing our shit. I'm doing my rap shit, we're all doing some good shit for the people. So, yeah, put your fucking brown hands up, dog. Come on, dog. Fuck yeah. San Diego in the house, dog. Fuck yeah. Orale, Little Rob, San Diego. I love you, man.
Once again, give it up for Lil Rob. Make some noise, Lil Rob. Rock, well, hold on. We're not done yet. Rob, come on up here, Rob. Yeah, make some noise. Hometown very own, San Diego very own. Lil Rob.
Hey, so real quick, like you said, me and Rob go back over 25 years. I called him up, asked him a favor. I said, homie, come back to San Diego. This is where you belong. I said, trust me, homie. My boss is going to love you. Love you and love you back. So real quick, on behalf of La Vuelta, I want to present this to Lil Rob as a special appreciation for his performance here today. To my beloved.
Actually, the real story is I was right here across the street from Salud, right? I went to that little, not that cheap, but what is it, like vintage type of shit? They had like old Nintendos and shit. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about. San Diego Vintage? Yeah, so the car, she right there, and I was watching, you know, going through the thing with my lady and shit. And then this dude pops out behind the clothes and shit, like, hey, man, what you doing in my neighborhood, man? You got to come coming before you come. Like, oh, shit, man, but like 20-some years, man, so... And then we just hooked up, man. So La Vuelta, man, this is fucking dope, and I appreciate this shit, yo. Mario Logan, if you're my father, man. So yeah, this one right here, man, to the 619-858-760, homeboy. We all up in the mix, dog. Okay, that's what makes some noise, dog. La Vuelta, Mario Logan, my homie Miguel. My homie Little Rob, gracias. Make some noise, dog. Come on.
Uno.
two, three, four.
All right, San Diego, we're gonna get this.